got little man with me today. Say hi.
Hi.
You ready to go see your uncles?
Uh-huh.
All right, let's do it. Timmy's gonna go ahead and put on some coilovers on his Integra, his other daily, and we're gonna go ahead and check it out and see what's going on. Baby. What are you up to, Timmy?
Coilover install.
Coilover install?
On it, yep, on it. I'll pull it out. Oh, what's up? Probably too big to be.
What up, homie?
Hey, Stefan!
Hey!
What up, oh shit?
What's up, Stefan? Yeah, the leather seats and everything, bro?
Oh, not right there, not right there.
Hold on, Dutch Bros, thank you, Ben.
You're welcome, bro. A squad, we take care of each other, you know what I'm saying? Even with the lactose intolerance. The kid won't chill, you gotta give him that Teletubby at YouTube, except for that Momo shit. Fuck that Momo shit. Oh. What you watching? Oh, that's how you're gonna chill out? Alright, then. Alright, so Timmy's installing coilovers for his Integra, his other daily driver, or his daily driver. Is it his daily driver or his other daily driver? His daily driver.
That's fine.
Second daily. Fuck you. Anyways, and then he's gonna be installing his new wheels.
Real wheels.
Real wheels.
They're real.
I'm trying to stick the nigga.
Why are you trying to gas Timmy, bro? Come on.
It's all up.
Damn! We got some shots fired.
You right, bro?
Let's not forget whose garage you're in, bitch.
Homie Dong.
What's up, bro? Just kidding, Timmy.
With his third daily, his truck. I don't know if you can see that back there. You'll see that his like third daily of the week.
That's Grandpa's truck.
Grandpa's truck. Grandpa's truck. Now, of course, last but not least, we have my kiddo.
I think I'm turning it off.
What's that, little dude?
Get it out of the way, bro.
Wow, the motor that Michael keeps talking shit on all of us about because he said it's built and not rebuilt. So, what's up, Timmy?
What's up, dude?
Put in that work, bro.
Stepping on the heat, boy. Hey, not my nuts, really. This is the first time we're actually getting in.
Oh, you had to do the preload and everything first?
No, we did the preloads yesterday.
Oh, okay.
Or a couple days ago.
Cool.
Get your side. Ooh, what you flipped, huh?
Where'd he go?
Daddy.
You having fun?
Yep.
Good. You in the car?
Yep.
You helping?
Yep.
Okay. At least you're honest.
Hey, which one goes in the back?
3 years later. Things not looking too good for Timmy right now. You got the rear coilovers on, but having a little bit of trouble with the fronts. Something about, what's going on with
him? A lot of cussing is going to be going on. That's what's going on. Bring that ass here, boy. Damn, can you be gentle, bro?
Hour 6 of the 2-hour job. What's up, Timmy? Give us an update.
Finishing up. I'm not giving a fuck anymore, dude.
Tight, you tied it tight?
Yeah.
On a brighter note, we got the short shifter in.
Every time the moon shines, I become alive. Yeah. And every time
a little guy got a little cranky, so I went ahead and brought him home, and he actually crashed out on the way over here. Hopefully Timmy and them get to finish up soon, and then we'll go from there. I hope you enjoyed both videos. I'm CBD23, and I'm out. Take care.